have little need of an army.
If you were looking for Ringwraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
Nazgul have dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen! I don't know what they're chosen for!
What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know!
What have the Hydea revealed?
Only the Shriekers know that the Chosen kill anyone else who gets close.
Did I just hear something?
Where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
The ritual to create the Chosen, where is it performed?
No one knows! When a captain's selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go!
We must tell Eltariel what we know.
This need not concern her. We have our mission and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better. Witch King is using the Hydea to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen guard them.
And the enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydea themselves are vulnerable.
So, we know your design.
And now we dismantle it.
Stop squirming! Thank you.
army is ready.
Then it is time to take the fortress of Narn.
Right, you take out the Overlord, the fort's yours. So, who do you fancy bringing along besides me?